It's a gala for small affair, to the girl with the messy hair. And her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friends are nowhere to be seen as she walks to a sunken dream, to the seat with the clearest view. Yet she's sick to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be read again as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show.
Thank you.